you're the reason I'm riding around on recap tires.
And you're the reason I'm hanging all the clothes outside on wires.
And you're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh, it looks ain't everything, and money ain't everything, but I love you just the same.
And you're the reason I changed to beer from soda pop.
And you're the reason I never get to go to the beauty shop.
And you're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh, but looks ain't everything, and money ain't everything, but I love you just the same. I guess that we won't ever have everything we need, 'cause when we get ahead, it's got another mouth to feed.
And that's the reason that my good looks and my figure is gone.
And that's the reason that I ain't got no hair to comb.
And you're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Our looks ain't everything, and money ain't everything, but I love you just the same.
Delbert, why in the devil don't you go up and shave and put on a clean pair of pants?
Well, if you'd get them curlers out of your hair, Kasey, and put on a little makeup, well, then maybe I'd dress up a little bit, too.
Huh. Well, let me tell you something, Delbert. Considering everything I went through today, I look like a movie star.
Yeah, you do. King Kong.
Why, thank you, Mr. White Trash America.
Besides that, you know, all our kids took after your side of family.
Oh, they did, huh? Well, how about the ones with mustaches?
Exactly what I'm talking about.
Oh, you're cold. But I still love you, even though you're a little on the ugly side.
Well, you know, sometimes there's something to be said for ugly.
Yeah, like...
I can't think of anything right off, but... but you know, I do love you, honey. I really do.
Yeah, and besides that, darling, you gotta admit, our kids are mighty fetching.
Yeah, they are fetching.
Fetching the newspaper.
And fetching something to eat. Fetching money from me is what they fetch.